Another million guns sold. Ring the bell. That's right, for the 43rd month in a row, the United States had over 1.3 million background checks conducted in the month of February, holding steady with the number of where they were over a year ago. What did you guys pick up in the last month? Drop in a comment down below and subscribe for more.